your voice is so clear.
From father to son.